Crooks and Liendo had the two fastest times in the country in qualifying this morning. SEC meet record is 18.23. Crooks is down in 8.62. Jordan Crooks running away. It is Crooks 17.93. That is an SEC meet record, and he becomes only the second swimmer in history to ever break 18 seconds.